Vaiko. Only 2 minutes. Points only, please.
We are all accustomed to pollution. Air pollution, water pollution, very particularly noise pollution. Very often we are accustomed to noise pollution, particularly inside the house. Today also we witnessed. As per Nandana's report, global burden of disease 2017 report, 3 children a minute. One child. Am I right? Every 3 minutes, one child, one infant dies due to pollution. Within these 2 hours, how many infants, how many children would have died? It is very shocking. This pollution is coming from Afghanistan, according to the IIT report, enters via Pakistan. IIT report should be placed on the floor, on the parliament, in the parliament. See, today Delhi is going to face the elections. So everybody is very much concerned not about the pollution, about the election. Therefore, they simply throw the blame on the farmer in this country who, with the sweat of his brow, manufactures, cultivates, produces food and feeds the people. He is the worst victim, nor the newspapers. The stubble burning has caused this pollution. There, in our state, as my friend stated, we cut at the very root of the stubble, and then we use the thatched houses, and we use it as a cattle for the cows, buffaloes, cattle. Then the excretia of the cattle mingled with mud becomes best manure. M.S. Swaminathan has given a very strong report on this. Mr. Vice Chairman, sir, nobody knows about the menace of a particular plant in Tamil Nadu which is going to attack you. That is called Juliflora. In 50s, thinking that it is a good plant, the seeds were brought here and were sown. Now, this Juliflora absorbs water underneath and absorbs oxygen and emits carbon dioxide. This Juliflora is a great disaster, a dangerous plant in Tamil Nadu that is called in Tamil Velikathan, Simaikathan. If you come from other states, you will think, oh, how Tamil Nadu is so fertile. Wherever we see green, all this greenery is of the Juliflora. I started a movement to cut the Juliflora without carrying any party flag. I organized people. I moved the High Court. My petition is still pending in the High Court. This Juliflora plant, there the birds will not go near there. Cattle will not go near there. But the Juliflora absorbing the water under 100 feet, whatever happens, whatever sun heat, the Juliflora will be very green. This is spreading now towards Andhra Pradesh. Kerala, they have eradicated. This Juliflora is a very dangerous plant which is spreading in the northern states also now. As far as air pollution, is concerned, our delta area of Tamil Nadu has been targeted by this government to destroy the delta area of Kaveri. They are trying through many schemes. Yes, the methane extraction, shale extraction, carbon extraction. So the entire Kaveri Delta area will become barren. At the same time, Karnataka also will not release water. We will become a desert. So as far as pollution is concerned, the whole country is affected. Don't put the blame on the farmers. They are feeding you. Don't put the blame on the farmers as if they are the cause, this double burning. There are so many factors for this pollution. Everybody is responsible. We have to protect the posterity, the children. Therefore, you have to tackle this menace of pollution with all sincerity, not with a mind on political election in Delhi.
Thank you.